Hey there, how's it going? I'm Eric, and this is my third year doing Extra Life. I'm so excited to be doing it once again and raising money for Johns Hopkins University. They saved my oldest daughter's life twice, and through an affiliated hospital, they saved my youngest children's lives when they had to be in a NICU from being born premature. This year, I've got lots of great incentives that I hope will inspire you to donate money to my Extra Life campaign. First of all, this year, I'm going to be matching donations for the first $100. So for every dollar you put in, I'll also put in a dollar. In addition to that, for every dollar you donate, I'm gonna be doing sit-ups or push-ups, one sit-up per dollar. So if you really wanna make me suffer, donate lots and lots of money and I'll have to do lots and lots of push-ups. Last year, Dan donated $100 and I had to do 100 push-ups and boy, was I winded at the end of that. This year, I've got a goal of $500 and I'd really, really like to reach it. This is way more than I've ever tried for, but it's really important to me because it really helps a lot. It helps provide lots and lots of healthcare for kids that can't afford it and for families that really need it. If we do reach $500, then I'll be coming up with some stretch goals that we can do and see if we can get to 1,000. That would be mind-blowing, but if we could do it, think of all the lives you could be helping. Thanks a lot, and enjoy this game. Bye. The ancient legends speak of a great hero who will enter the portal at the Temple of Knowledge, then fight across many strange and fantastic lands in search of the holy sanctuary that holds a great secret to existence. Unfortunately, as you will soon find out, the problem with ancient prophecies is that everyone thinks the prophecy is about them, especially in epic adventure bloodthirsty monsters. This is the story about the tragic and largely unnecessary deaths of the many heroes who thought they were the great hero of prophecy, but were sadly and fatally mistaken. Follow the water's waves, when a cool wind is blowing. Also the story about the one hero who did make it. Hey there. Let's bring the game back in. Looks like it was about there before, but that might be a bit loud compared to what I'm talking, so let's put it here. That seems pretty reasonable. Though I can also turn up my gain a little. That should help. Whoa, that went way up. Oh, there we go. All right. So let's get into the game, wherever it went. Where did the game go? There it is. All right. Alright, I'm gonna go with the Red Dragon. Red Dragon's pretty cool. Plus 7 starting HP. And he's got increases damage. I haven't maxed out this guy yet, I don't think. Wonder if this goes on to infinity or if there's a end level for that. That one's at 15. That's at 11. Let's get some more money first. Oh, there went that one. Alright, might as well kill dudes then. Red dragon and an arrow. So
My goal is to have a whole bunch of money so that I can maybe buy the shortcut to level 10 if it exists. Oh, two keys, darn. This guy falls pretty slowly for someone with a bunch of armor on. Red dragon! That red dragon's not doing much. Luckily, my arrows are awesome. Alright, autumn forest. Let this water out. Yikes. Almost killed that guy. Oh, no, I killed him. Alright, so much for being a pacifist. May as well kill people then. Nice. I don't know if it's this guy's, class or whatever, but he's not very... doesn't have a lot of HP considering how many levels of that I've unlocked. Oh. All the more reason to collect keys so that I can skip back as if I have to. Looks like I'm stuck. Darn. Oh, there goes my pacifism. I wonder why Scarlett says she thought they were crying. They don't look like they're crying at me. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That's... I do not have a lot of HP right now. Red dragon. Nice. Thank you, red dragon. Kill everyone, dragon. That money. Still on that pacifist kick for now. Yikes. Hard not to kill people when you're so powerful. Watch out, scorpion, you're gonna die. Cool. Those doors don't count towards my... oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I'm stuck, I'm stuck, I'm stuck. Ah. Dang. Golem shift. What the hell is that? Slower and heavier, but able to break blocks. Takes less damage. Yeah, it's kind of crappy. Let's get some more money. guy has a lot of more HP than the other guy did for level one. I guess it is per class, which makes sense. Golem shift, what the F? That is a scary looking dude. That's not like any golem I've ever seen before. That's crazy. God darn marshmallow guns. Yikes. So far, Golem Shift seems to be pretty cool. No longer a pacifist. Got a lot of keys though. Giant grub, I hate the giant grub. God darn it. Fireball, fireball. Nice. Shrine of Health. Got back some fireballs, that's good. This annoying bad guy, because I hate him. Oh my god, I'm dying. I guess I'm not invulnerable. Alright. Open all. Twice as many coins, huh? Let's do that. What a weird looking dude. Interesting. That hero did not do jack squat. Also, I'm not sure. Hope and all is very useful. Well, might as well get as many coins as I can for now. No one here. Should have done those in the opposite order, apparently. Oh, it doesn't cost me a key. I see, that's the point of it. Apparently I've run out of arrows or something. That's annoying. Can I hit him with this? Because otherwise I'm stuck. Ooh. Getting coins is my thing. Oh, I have to recollect my arrows. I see. Now that makes more sense. Well, that was pointless. Got him. All right, cool. So I'm supposed to start with 9. I get it now. All right, let's see here. So work on these two. Nice. Lots of money for me. All right. Whoa. What's up, dude? Ba 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 ba. Well, once you get used to the whole arrow thing, it's not too bad. Mushroom level. Nice, I'm on 3K now. Uh-huh. Oops, that was not smart. So I'm minus 4 arrows now. More experience for me. Hooray. Visible. Flame on. Nice. Peace. Arrows back. What up, dude? I have a lot of keys at this point, don't I? It's pretty sweet. Of course I'll help you, dude. I got so many keys and I'm gonna die before I can use them. The water higher, hates the flame and hates the fire. Nice, good for me. No keys. Ah, but I've got a shrine of keys here. What's up, Penguin? You're not as cute without my keys here. I forgot what plague was. Plague. Okay. Hello. Sure. Boomerangs, all right. Yikes. Oh my god, too many of these things. Ah. Shish kebab. Alright, 3 keys. Crap. I lost track of myself. I'm gonna die. And I'm dead. Magic blades, force blast. Ooh, okay, let's do this. Level 25. No baggers yet. That's good. Shrine of Blood. Sure, why not? It's nice to have a little bit in the beginning where no one's attacking you. Got some keys, got some experience. Increase my max health here. I guess I should have tried to force blast while I was in the area where I could buy stuff. Oh well. Yikes. Holy crap. Nice. Guess we're all invisible to each other. I think I killed myself there. Okay. Just gotta hit more people. I'm regaining XP. Alright, let's do this. Hey, those penguins are so cute, my guy says. I don't think so. Freaking yetis. Crab on a stick. This dude's definitely gonna beat me. Enough keys to just skip the dude. Too shy right now. Oh crap. Scary looking suckers. Alright. God darn lightning thing. I fucking hate flying lightning. All right, this really has to be my last try. Gotta get to bed. Gotta get to bed. Whoa. What the freaking are you, flying spiders? Flying everything? What the hell's happening here? Wow. Okay, one more. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Giant grub, huh? Well, at least it's not a yeti. Death puppet, death puppet. Okay. Don't quite have enough keys for this. Not drowning, that's a good thing. Also not beating this level, that's a bad thing. The way I'm winning, I needed another key. Polymorph, what's that? Okay. A sheep. Interesting. Oh man, come on, I just need one more bit of HP. XP, I mean. Shoot, come on. Shoot. Any of these things. All right, this has to be it. For real this time. No more playing around. Wow, could there be any more spikes this time around? Shoot. Not to mention flying spike dudes. Well, definitely got enough keys to get past this bad guy, though, if I can make it all the way there. How do I get out of this part? Oh, I see. They killed me again. And that time I had all the keys, but that wasn't enough. Two keys. Huh. Maybe I could do that. Three keys, four keys. Shoot, freaking birds. Yes, leveled up. These birds are gonna kill me. Got another key, that's good. How can this bird fly through freaking walls? That's BS. Also, there's freaking penguins already. We have too many birds in this level. Spiders. Nice. Leveled up. Yeah, boy, not this mother effer. No birds, no birds, no birds, no birds, no birds, no birds, fuck. No birds, no birds. Yeah. Level 10. Uh-oh. That dude does not look cool. Freaking fish. God darn it. Yes, visibility. Key. Key. Coins to unlock. Boom. Yes! Nice. I can come straight back here. Good. This music's great. Invisible again. Oh man. So I guess that's the guy at the Bronze Warden. Definitely don't have enough keys. But I can wake up this dude. Maybe he can help me. I could also try to plague some people. Raise the dead. Try to kill this mofo. Oh no, there's a bunch of them. Holy crap, I thought it was just one. What the F is going on here? Whoa. Holy crap. What the hell is this? Good. I needed that. But he killed me. Damn. But now I've got the level 10 thing. Alright. Alright, well, I did it. Now I can jump to level 10 and try to finally beat the last level. This is great. So join me next time when I play Vertical Drop Heroes HD. And don't forget to donate, because it's for the kids. And I still have $50 worth of magic donations that I'm going to do. Alright, see you later. Peace. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button. If you want to see more of my videos, be sure to click the subscribe button. I also enjoy comments, so feel free to leave one below. I have a pretty eclectic channel, so here on the right you'll see a selection of other videos you might enjoy, including from other categories than the video you just saw.